There once lived a king and his queen. For many years, they want to have children. Finally, the queen had a baby girl.
I'm having a baby.
The king and the queen were very happy. The king and the queen planned a party for the beautiful baby first birthday.
We must invite fairies
to this life
now.
Yes.
But I don't want to invite many. She is
good. So they didn't write to the bad fairy, Minnie. The party was lots of fun. The fairy gave nine presents to the princess. Then Minnie walked into the room.
Now, for my presents, the princess will cut her finger on a spindle and she will die.
Everyone was shocked.
Oh no, don't say that.
The princess will not die. She will sleep for 100 years. Then a prince will come and find her. And she will open her eyes and be happy.
The king wants to protect his daughter.
Bring all the spinning wheels and train them. He will be required.
The king thought there were no spinning wheels in the country, but there was one spinning wheel in an old tower. No one knew about it. 15 years later, the princess grew into a beautiful young lady. One day, she began to look around the castle. She went to the old tower.
What in this room?
This has any will.
I see.
Yes, come closer and look. It is a spindle, my dear.
Oh, it's just my finger.
The princess dropped to the floor and fell asleep. The king placed Sleeping Beauty in a beautiful room. The good fairy came to the castle.
You told me, look at the princess. I mean, you will be happy, you will be happy. You might all sleep for us.
So, the princess and all the people in the castle sleep. 100 years went by. A prince came to the forest with his friends.
Look what's in there. Is it a hotel?
Yes, but no one knows. Some people say that a witch lives there. Some people say that
a witch lives
there.
I want to go there and see.
The prince came into the castle. People were sleeping everywhere. Finally, he found the princess.
Oh, what a beautiful girl.
The prince kissed her. Sleeping Beauty opened her eyes. Everyone in the castle wake up.
Beautiful princess, will you marry me?
Yes, I will.
The prince and the princess got married and lived happily ever after.
Thank you.